I will show you how to easily get Counter-Strike 2 beta access. We select the Add Remote Programs option. We're looking for Valorant. We choose the Uninstall option. Done. We're closing everything. We launch Counter-Strike Global Offensive. And we have it. Counter-Strike 2 Limited Test Invitation. Enjoy!